Well, Mr. This Old Greenhouse, he had to bring his rocking chair with him.
That's right.
Look at the sky. It's so pretty. I beat them down. They thought I ran. I went down the steps. I didn't run. And my camera's fogged up because it's so humid out here. I said my camera's fogged up, the lens, because it's so humid. So we're visiting my brother. He is in, he's on vacation at the same place we are. Close.
Same town.
Yeah, same town. It's very nice too. So yeah, it's nice. Mom poured ginger ale in Joe's shoe.
Give me an extra pair of shoes in my time too.
You cold? You hot? Let me work cool, y'all.
I don't know. Sorry. Beach. Actually, this is going to be my first time, but they went last night to hunt crabs, so let's go check it out. We can get that palm tree and take it home. I don't know if it'll fit in the van, though. Or my greenhouse. Look, it's got all kinds of little things hanging on it. I saw this from the hotel room. Wasn't sure what it was, but it's pretty pretty. Kind of looks like a desert rose, the bloom does. Well, it obviously likes hot weather. You caught it!
Well, yeah.
It's beautiful. My neighbor has some in his greenhouse. I need some. The guys have caught jellyfish. Yeah. Crazy. We're headed for dinner.
Hey, lizard.
Where? Slaw's amazing. Is it really? dinner.
You have to use your turn signal.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look here. They know we's coming.
They did.
Look at here. Look at here.
Parking spot. Oh, wow. Yeah. Awesome. All right, we're headed in. Pineapple Willie's.
Yeah. In.
Y'all are headed down to the beach again to look for shells. One of my favorite times in the evening. It's much cooler down here and not so bright. It's cloudy too tonight, but it feels good. There's nobody down here. It's awesome. Garden, I'm stuffed, and we're headed down to the beach because I love going to the beach after dinner. It's nice. It's still pretty.